Okay, today we're going to do a reef knot. We use a reef knot to tie a line of equal diameter together. It's a pretty simple knot. You hold one end in your right hand, one end in your left hand, and you go right over left and under, just like you are tying a shoelace. Then you take your left hand, go over the right and under, and there you have a reef knot. Okay. If it can do that, that is a reef knot. Keep it under constant load and it won't come undone.